in the heart of Madrid and home to Atletico Madrid since the start of the 2017 season. I'm Peter Drury, and seated in the experts' hot seat is our man Jim Beglin.
Well, thanks for that, Peter. I'm more than ready to get going here.
As you can see, we've already started here. So, Jim, tell me this. Who are you looking for in particular here?
Well, I'm going to go for the little... Goes for goal!
And with the goal at his mercy, a dreadful miss.
Sterling really has shown an example of why indecision is fatal.
De Bruyne
gathers from the goal kick. It's a loose ball. And it's been taken straight back. Played out to the wing. Dashing forward at pace. Good running with the ball. Can they build on it? Coaxed out to the wing. Coutinho. Crosses it in low. Zabaleta. Firmino. And Firmino! Oh, and they really should have been made to pay. Mane. Kolarov. Now the pass.
Sane
has it in a wide position, so what next? Oh, well defended, that had to be done. Philippe Coutinho.
Milner
looking up to see who wants it.
Aguero
is making a foray down the right. He's left his man. Hoists it high. Aguero. Defending was physical, no nonsense. And it had to be. Into the channel. Coutinho. Going through, and he's cut it out. De Bruyne. Aguero.
Lovren
gets his foot in there.
Aimed long and direct.
Keeper goes long. Well positioned to make that interception. That's not the ball he wanted.
The whistle goes for half-time.
So another team has broken through, but certainly not for the want of trying. It's been an interesting game up to now, but still goalless. An intriguing half, lacking only in goals. The score, 0-0. And we are already promptly back underway.
What first 45 minutes. Didn't deliver as we'd hoped. Lots of effort, but a lack of quality with the finishing has left us hoping that someone can step up and produce something a little more magical.
Missed some activity down on the touchline. It seems there's going to be a change.
Mane clips one through.
Goal! That really should have hit the net.
Firmino will probably beat himself up after that as the sole culprit.
Play for a throw.
It's Firmino.
Great strength, too strong for his opponent.
Sané.
Still waiting for the game to take off here. 0-0. Kolarov. Now it's Aguero.
Aguero passes it through.
Too much on it, and that's the keeper's.
Philippe Coutinho goes looking. Now it's Roberto Firmino. He's got away.
Forward it goes.
David Silva plays it out to the wing. And it's Firmino.
Gets wrestled off the ball. Tries a through ball. Has a swing at it. And the ball's come out.
Ah, that's great defending to cover for the goalkeeper and just get something in the way.
Silva.
Chipped through.
Aguero
looking to get on the end of this. He's left his man. Oh, that's a mistimed tackle, and it is a penalty.
Liverpool have conceded a penalty here.
Good save, really well read. No, he's missed it.
Oh, Peter, I'm not a great reader of body language, but I didn't like the way he walked up to that.
Well into the second half, and still there's nothing between them.
They're actually not getting too tight, which is interesting.
No.
It's probably cautionary. Don't dive in, try to pinch it or intercept so nobody can get in behind.
Just brushed off the ball there.
Concentration levels are very good, and so is the commitment. This game could yet yield a winner.
Going through, Aguero! Looked to surprise the keeper, but missed the target.
There's no doubt he made the right decision, but without the right result.
Poorly directed kick from the keeper, he's given it away. Fernandinho lobs it in gently.
Look, this can still go either way. It might be flowing one way, but there's still time for some ebb.
Tries to dink it in. Danger averted for now.
Liverpool showing a good level of intensity at this stage. They're calling on all their resources now.
Confirmation that there will be 2 minutes stoppage time. He'll have a dip! And he's there to make a great save.
Well, you can't ask for much more than that. A difficult moment he simply had to deal with.
That is it. There we